You don't beat up your wife for 5 years, and then after 5 years, you want to be lovey-dovey with her wife. DA will have to be lovey-dovey with the National Minister of Finance to get money for the projects they promised the people. And I can't see that happening. So the only people who won is the DA in the Western Cape. Afrikaans lost at school level. Empowerment of minority lost. Greater empowerment of the Western Cape lost. Better hospital services lost. Because the DA do not have the power nor the finances to settle the issues and to deliver on the issues they promised the people. I want to see Wendy now creating a Western Cape police force, which he promised you. I want to see him build more houses that he promised. You'll have to go cap in hand to the national government, which is ANC, for money to do it. But they've made bad friends by coming up with SMSs and WhatsApp saying, ooh, careful of the ANC, they're bad news.